So I woke up in the morning and I saw the fire brigade is on the street, so I was kind of curious what's going on.
Guests at the Sheraton Hotel on West Fayette Street soon learned what was going on from a note slipped under their doors. Firefighters were called here around 8:30 Wednesday morning.
Units arrived. They found smoke coming out of a underground vault. There was very light smoke in the lobby area. They found that an electric transformer had, in fact, exploded. It was on fire in a concrete room underground, creating some light smoke conditions.
No one was injured, and firefighters say there was no threat of the flames spreading, so the 100 guests and 75 employees were sheltered in place but were allowed to leave the building.
We get downstairs, and we see all these emergency firemen in the lobby are like, okay, I guess a little bit more serious than we thought.
The guests we spoke with didn't notice much of a disruption. The only thing out of the ordinary was the water in the rooms.
There was a little bit of muddy water in the taps. That was primarily it.
The water wasn't really working, so we kind of turned on the faucet and hoped the water would come on, see what would happen, and it still didn't come on.
BGE crews joined firefighters on the scene to shut off power to the building to allow them to see the extent of the damage and fix the problem. But all in all, guests were taking it in stride.
Just a little bit unlucky, maybe, but it's fine. So far, so good.
You know, it kind of rolled the punches. It is what it is. It's kind of funny when it happens, and you know, you don't always think it's going to happen to you.